have you been eating Brantley Funko?
Wow. 30 years at least, not longer.
Well, we're in the North Carolina Goodness Grows booth here at the State Fair. This is something that they conduct every year, and we spend 5 days out here where we're promoting our products.
Yeah, you know, it's part of growing up in this area, and I think anybody who grew up in Smithfield, Johnson County, and some of the surrounding counties, I tell you that part of what was in their refrigerator was bright leaf hot dogs and bright leaf bologna. I mean, I can remember we probably ate it, you know, when I was growing up, because we didn't go out to eat as much then as you do now. And you didn't have as many fast food restaurants. So really, part of our diet was hot dogs.
This is a true Southern hot dog right here. They say you taste food with your eyes first. That's the reason they put red food dye in this back in the 40s, so people would try it.
Quality sells itself. And we have always put the best product into our product. My father-in-law started Carolina Packers in 1940. It actually opened in 1941. And then in 1977, my father-in-law turned the company over to my husband.
Next year will be 70 years that we've been in business in Eastern North Carolina. Our company got its tradition and its foothold in this market by selling to the small country stores that dotted all of Eastern North Carolina, you know, 50 and 60 years ago. And that word of mouth advertising is really what got us to where we are today. As being the sales manager, it's a very easy product for me to sell. It's very easy for me to be passionate about it.
Like they're the best hot dog. I don't know.
They're good hot dogs. I like them. And that new kind there that they just got them up with, really good.
They have a lot of flavor to them. They meet the Southern people's needs.
Hi. You hungry? Looking for a tempting treat? Hold on till I absorb some heat.
I did eat them growing up. My childhood story of eating bright leaf hot dogs, I would go to my grandmother's house and I would sneak in the refrigerator and take a hot dog out of the package, run outside, eat it, and I'd come back and get another one. By the time they were ready for them for supper, they'd all be gone because me and my brother would have eaten the whole pack.
I like the hot dog cold with just mustard squirt on it.
I like mine with ketchup, mustard, chili, and onions, and mayonnaise.
I like to eat mine with mustard and chili.
You know, I love to have them fried in a grease in a pan.
I don't even have to have a bun. I can just split it, put some onion on it, and mustard.
Mustard and chili on a grilled hot dog. There's nothing else that tops that.
My mother used to fix macaroni and tomato juice, and I love macaroni and tomato juice with our Carolina Packer Bright Leaf Red Hots.
Now, if I have a bun, I want the chili, mustard, and onion, but I can eat them right out of the bag, cold as well. So happy together.
We're a small company, and we compete against nationally recognized brands, Ballpark, Oscar Mayer, Nathan's, and we outsell many of those brands in our local market.
Everyone likes our hot dogs. Why not get one for everyone right now?
It's the only kind of hot dog my boys will eat. I have two teenagers, and they won't eat anything else but Bright Leaf. So, like, every week we buy them.
I like a hot dog.
Do you like it more than other hot dogs you have?
You like that hot dog,
baby?
Yeah, I like hot dog.
Made it good.
People who grew up in this area, and I get on the internet and look, and they have grown up here and they live in other areas, some of the things they talk about when they you see them on forums and stuff talking about, I miss my Brightleaf hot dogs, I can't get them because I live in California or wherever.
You know, we don't take that for granted here. We work hard every day to make sure that our customers receive the same product today that they received last week, last year, you know, and 30 years ago.
The best part of my job, I like walking through the store, a grocery store that no one knows who I am, seeing the product on the shelf, seeing the people pick it up and walk away. I can't think of anything else that I'd like more to see than somebody grab a bag of hot dogs and purchase them and knowing that I helped manufacture that product.
Thank y'all. Enjoy your day.
Thank you.
Yeah, our industry's changed a lot in the last 15 to 20 years, but we make it the same way as when I got here 25 years ago. Nothing has changed. The people have changed, times have changed, the stores have changed, but the hot dog has remained the same.
It's very clear. I love this year to stay. Not for all year, but ever and a day. Oh, the radio and the telephone movies that we know may just be passing.